हेलो लर्नर, माई सेल्फ शुभांगी पवार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फ्रॉम सिंहगढ़ कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी. इन टूडेज लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दी हेयर रिमूवल प्रोडक्ट्स. सो मूविंग फ्रॉम अ पार्ट, देर आर सम लर्निंग आउटकम्स और लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स विच वी विल स्टडी. इंट्रोडक्शन, कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स और क्वालिटीज ऑफ हेयर रिमूवल प्रोडक्ट्स, मेथड्स फॉर रिमूविंग हेयर. In that, mainly two types, that is the temporary method and permanent method. In temporary method, we will discuss about the depilatory techniques and epilatory techniques. So, in today's lecture, we will more focus on the methods for removing hair, particularly temporary methods. First one is the introduction. So, what are these hair removal products? Hair removal is an increasingly important sector of the cosmetic and personal care industry. Nowadays, both men and women are becoming more concerned about the aesthetic aspect of their appearance. So, human beings choose to remove unwanted body hair for a cosmetic, social, cultural, or medical reason. So, in market, there are number of hair removal techniques have been developed over the years, including the methods of a temporary and permanent hair removal. So the availability of the current methods and products may be different. Most of them can be used at home. So however, there are some that can be used only in professional salons and dermatological offices. When you will formulate the hair removal products, you have to consider some qualities or characteristics of the hair removal products. These are following. First one, that is the good lubricant properties for a skin protection against razor. Second one, hydrating properties to soften the skin and hair. It should be well tolerated, non-irritating, with containing the pleasant odor. It should be easily applicable with a tendency to spread easily. And last one, that is easy removal from the razor and skin. Along with these qualities, there are different properties also included, that is the related to their appropriate pH or dermatological effects. So considering all these characteristics or qualities in mind, you have to prepare or you have to formulate the hair removal products. So main topic, that is the methods for removing hair, it is generally asked in exam. So there are mainly two types of methods. First one, that is the temporary method, and second one, permanent method. In temporary method, it is further classified into two types. First one, depilation, and second, epilation. In permanent method, it is further classified into three types: laser treatment, intensely pulsed light devices, and electrolysis. So in this temporary and permanent method, we will discuss in detail, but mostly in today's lecture, we will concentrate on the temporary methods, that is the depilation and epilation. So what is the temporary hair removal? So temporary hair removal, which we can say that is the hairless skin for a shorter period of a time, that is about 1 to 3 days, and for a longer period of a time, that is about 1 to 3 weeks. So depending on the technique and depending on the individual's physiological characteristics, these hair removal techniques may be different. So in this diagram, you can see that the pictures are given, that is the depending on their time and depending on their techniques, you can easily remove the hairs. So I want to ask a question, that is, what is the best method of hair removal? So learners, take your notebook, write down your answer and pause the video. Okay, hope you have write down your answer. So we will discuss about there are different types of methods for the hair removal. In that, first one is the depilatory technique. So what is this depilatory technique, or what is the meaning of this depilation? So we can say that depilatory techniques and products remove only part of the hair shaft that is present above the skin surface. And these techniques are generally pain-free, that is there is no skin damage. And these depilatory techniques include, first one, that is the shaving, then trimming, abrasives, chemical depilators, and bleaching. So these are the methods, or we can say that is the techniques which are included in the depilation. Okay, so we will discuss one by one in detail. First one is the shaving. So what is the shaving? Shaving is frequently, we can say that shaving is frequently used method since it is fast, easy, painless, effective and inexpensive. So it only requires the shaving tool, that is the razor. Then second method, trimming. So what is the trimming? So trimming is performed using the, or we can use for this, scissors, which develop for this purpose. And this method can be used to trim long eyebrow hair. So specifically, if you have to trim the eyebrow hair, you can use this trimming method. Then next one, that is the abrasives. So what is this abrasives? It works by physically removing the hair from the skin surface, but this method is slightly, or we can say that is irritating, and we can rarely use this method for the hair removal purpose. The next method, that is the chemical depilators. So what is this chemical depilators? These depilators dissolve hair fibers, causing the hair to break. That is, there is a some fibers we can add and there is a breakdown of a hair occur, which can be easily washed away from the skin. And products which are included in this category includes gels, lotions, creams and aerosols. The next technique, that is the bleaching. So bleaching is also referred as a hair removal technique, but it does not remove any part of the hair shaft, but it changes the colors. So these are the mainly five depilatory techniques which are used for the hair removal purpose. The next one, that is the epilatory techniques. So what is the epilation or epilatory techniques? Epilatory techniques and products that removes the entire hair shaft with its root in the dermis. So these techniques are more effective and have a longer effect, since it takes a longer time for the hair shaft to completely regrow than just regrowing from under the skin. So we can say that here is an example of a shaving. Then there are some epilatory techniques includes using tweezing, waxing, threading, epilator and eflornithine. So first we will discuss about the tweezing. Tweezing, it is also known as a plucking. So it is the best performed using tweezers. With the help of a tweezers, or it is a beneficial method for removing a small group of hairs found on the eyebrows. So this method, we can say that it can be used for a small surfaces that are not readily accessible to the epilators, and it is a time consuming and tedious method. Then second method, epilatory technique, that is the waxing. Waxing involves applying warm or cold wax onto the hairy skin and quickly stripping off the wax and hairs against the direction of a hair growth. So everyone know about this waxing treatment, and it is the most effective epilation method since hair is removed in large quantities from a large surface area. Likewise, this waxing method, there is another one method is also epilatory technique, that is the sugaring. So sugaring, in that what happens, so instead of a wax, we will use the mixture of a sugar, lemon juice and water, and we will form the syrup, and this is called as a sugaring epilatory technique. Then next method, that is the threading. Threading, it is an ancient technique that involves the use of a long twisted loop of a thread which are rotated rapidly across the skin. We can see that is a hair strap within the tight entwental coils, and we can pull off. So this technique is very popular in many Arabic countries. The next one is the epilator. So what is the epilator? So epilator, it is an electrical device that removes hair by mechanically grasping them and pulling them out. So it is simpler electrical device that removes the hair mechanically. The next one is the eflornithine. So what is this eflornithine? It is a novel method for removal the temporary hair reduction in women. So in that case, we will remove the unwanted facial hairs in a woman. So it is a we can say that it is a topical cream that decreases the rate of a hair growth, and it is available, this topical cream is available by prescription only and has been approved by the FDA for the reduction of the unwanted hairs present in the woman. Okay, so hope we will meet our objectives, that is introductory part about the hair removal products, then their characteristics, then methods for removing the hairs. So thank you everyone, and happy learning.